de blah. Head upstairs to the third floor, blah de blah de blah. You'll find a room and your sword, blah de blah, and some supplies, blah de blah. Rest, blah de blah. After you've rest, well, right. When you have rested, would you please make your head to Ethanoic Acid's room house, Miguel's house.
Okay, let's take the less broken stairs, shall we?
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
South end of the city. Look for him there.
We have to head to the third floor first.
Yeah, we got to go there, and then we got to go to the south end of the city to find Meglu.
He really does have unusual stairs, doesn't he?
We have to find Mowgli in a minute.
Oh, what's this? Dalangio?
Dalangio.
Dalangio.
They had these and creepers in these times.
Who hit me? Sad face.
It was a creeper. It blew up.
Oh, did it?
Not hear the boom.
Yeah, no, it did.
We'll go to the third floor, guys.
Okay. We'll try and find our way. Come on, Tom.
But I feel that he's broken.
What?
There's zombies and that everywhere as well, so be careful.
Tank the damage.
Right, let's go. Yes.
This is annoying me. This is the second floor.
We're going up.
Careful.
He doesn't understand...
Common sense, I believe.
No, this is the second floor.
Is there another
floor? It was ground floor, first floor, second floor, third floor. We're on the second
floor.
Secret chest number seven.
I had
a diamond and some torches.
Brief, massive lag spike then.
Okay. Tom, can you take the iron sword? I imagine you're the one who will make the most use of that. Aragorn. Well, Aragorn needs a diamond sword. So, iron sword.
I want a one that actually works.
Yeah. Okay.
There's a diamond. Oh, Tom.
This is where I'm supposed to sleep.
That's Tom, very diamond. Precarious.
Careful. Don't push me off, Gun.
I want to have a look. Yes, it is. Health and safety would disagree.
Yeah.
Right, we've gone up. We have looted everything.
Should we have a quick sleep?
Yeah, I think we should.
There's no point. If we take the beds with us...
Oh, yeah, that'd be a better idea. Okay. I'll take this bed.
Would you like a diamond, Jason?
No, I don't look after diamonds.
Tom, you have a diamond.
Yep.
I'm in charge of arrows and torches.
Right, okay. Let's
Move
on.
Would you like
on.
Some torches, then?
No, I already have 6 torches.
I've got 81.
Give rest. Okay, fair enough.
Let's move on, guys.
I'm just picking up torches here. There we go. These stairs are not pleasant.
Ow!
Come here, Ganon. I almost said Ganondorf, then.
You did.
I'm going mad.
We can get to the right food.
Would you like some bread?
Yes, please.
Yeah, we have bread.
It fell off of the table. Here's some bread.
Thank you.
And a beet. Have a meat sandwich.
Okay. Now let's get down. Let's talk about the sandwiches.
Move.
Yes.
Let's scroll.
Scrollmaster, can you tell us where we head next?
South. I think it was south. I'll just double check.
So that's the wasn't the palace itself? Wait, let me check.
The south end of the city to Maeglin's house, or I'm going to call him
right,
Mowgli.
Okay, so we're outside the front of the palace now.
We want to go to Mowgli's house at the south end.
Is it labelled over? By the way, there are archers everywhere, so we really need to be careful.
It's fine.
You can see him to the right near the house.
What was his name again?
Maeglin.
Oh yeah, Maeglin's house. It's a left turn.
Jason, behind you! Enemy inbound!
Oh. He is not easy to hit.
Lads, this map is making me lag out. This is the first map.
Where is it? Where are we going, Tom?
This way.
Let's go before we get swamped. Do you know what it will look like, or do you only know the direction?
I know the direction, and it's on the map, so it's right next to the wall.
Okay. Spider, Tom.
Ah! Go away.
Miss. Hit. There we go.
You hurt, spider. Go away. Ah. Where the hell did he go?
It's dead. It. Yay.
I killed the human.
I take it that's... Oh, I'm just going to tank the damage.
It's going to be really painful, Bill. Thankfully the creeper's stuck behind a...
Note 5, if you're still alive.
Yeah, but there's stuff, and I have to get to safety.
Just run straight through. Oh, it's a creeper. We're going to have to kill that. You kind of... Nicely done, Cam.
Thanks. Note 5. What was in there? Apples, they don't want apples.
Nothing.
Apples are healthy. Yeah.
We'll probably need apples later.
Read note 5. You're looking for Meglin, eh? I don't know why the air is there.
Maybe it's got an accent?
No, it's just like... I don't know. Well, don't worry. We're all here, and it's almost... He has been almost as secretive as the king's daughter... Idril. Lately, you know she used to walk among the trees in the square of the Folkwell every day, but I never see her there anymore. She changed the day she married Tor. We all changed ever since Tor showed up bringing word from the Valar, from the valley that we must leave our city to face our doom.
Well, our city has stood for centuries against more gods than I expected shall stand for many years to come.
It was really... If you really need to find me, Glynn, then I would check at the Great Market.
But watch your tongue around him. He changed as well when Tor got married, Idril. I don't think I have ever...
I don't think he's ever accepted the fact. Blah, 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 blah.
That's very nice of you to give me that present, Jason.
Yep.
What did Jason
cake
give?
Is not a lie. Oh. I gave cake. However...
Well, the ingredient
to make cake. Yes.
Yeah. Where are we going then? Where's the market?
The market is...
This looks like the market here.
Yes, that is the market.
Right.
Where we can...
Why didn't it just say, step 2 feet to your left?
Where'd you go?
There's a zombie here, go away, I don't want your goods.
It's an Enderman.
Ugh.
Oh my god. He died in one shot, that's useful.
Bucket, I'll take the bucket.
Huh. Right, so what were we meant to be doing, Kaz?
Do you not listen?
It was very confusing with all your different names.
And accents.
Well, I was actually calling them what they were called.
Well, one was called Isotope and then Ibrid? I don't know.
Isotope's called Idril.
Idril, okay.
I don't know, I'm probably saying that wrong.
So where can you find Idril?
If you really need Meglin, then I would check the Great Market.
Right. Okay, this is the lesser market.
Oh, that's good to know.
The Great Market. Okay. We have to go all the way back towards the palace where we were.
Oh, for God's sake.
And then turn right and take the middle passage at where the back entrance of the palace is.
Okay. If you just lead. I think it's this way.
Palace! Away!
Gandalf's giving.
Okay.
And you walk really fast.
I'm running, lads.
There's no need. Gandalf can get you here in one piece.
Right, okay. Oh my. Right, are we at the front of the palace now? I've completely lost my bearings.
This is the front of the palace.
Right, okay, yeah. It's out here. If we come round here.
Hang on.
Oh, what's wrong with...
Gandalf has to disengage.
Oh, dear.
His wizardry.
Wizardry mode, yeah.
It's down here.
Right, where have you gone? You've left Gandalf to die.
Just around the back of the palace, Kaz.
You're bunny hopping everywhere, aren't you?
Yeah, okay, so the back entrance is here, and you take the central exit, which is down here. And I take it that's the Great Market.
Okay. So we look around.
There's generally nothing in these chests.
Just ignore them.
Yeah, a lot of them are quite empty.
Okay, this is the Great Market.
You can craft some cake, though, for some crafting boxes around here, Tom.
We're only allowed to craft weapons and arms.
Sad face. Eight maybe torches.
Can we try and find some wood somewhere? We could use a diamond pickaxe.
Read note six. Before you have a chance to look for Maeglin, a robed elf slips a letter into your hand, then walks away without a word. A sun, moon, and heart, the king's emblem. Pressed into a red wax seal on the envelope. You rip it open and pull out carefully folded written in fancy handwriting. Claire. You don't know who I am, but that will soon be revealed. As will my purpose. There is no one left I can trust. So listen carefully. I have hidden a note revealing my true purpose at the square of the Falkwell. Were we not just there?
Probably not.
No, I don't think
the great garden in the northwest of the city.
The location of this note is
written in the book that I have secretly placed in the library at the house of the king. I hid it well, in order to prevent unfriendly hands from grasping it. So, don't expect it to be plain sight. Good luck. Burn this note. Turn, they.
I never remember there being Welsh in Mordred.
You better head to the library near... Gar Amion.
Yep, that's right next to the palace.
And find the book she spoke of. We got to burn this note, though.
We have?
Yeah, it specifically says
this note will
burn this note. In those words. Without the exclamation mark.
Can anyone use a chain helmet? Can I give that to you, Tom?
Everyone has a chain helmet.
Whatevs.
However, as Tom is king of
the human people.
Yeah, I'm a wizard in it.
I kind of missed you there. Let's try that again. There you go, Tom.
Ooh,
and have the ingots as well. Oh, you have a warrior, so.
Did you get that, Tom? Are you going?
Yep, we're going. Yeah.
Oh, you liver.
Don't worry, the viewers can't see him. It's fine.
That's funny.
Oh, God.
Gandalf is being left behind.
Speed up.
It's because you sprint for some reason.
Double tap W to sprint, Jason.
Oh. It's not good at
it. You have to hold it.
Yeah, I know.
Right, I think this might be it.
I don't think this is next to the palace.
Yeah. We were going to Gar Amion, yes?
Yeah, Gar Anion.
Yeah, this is it.
We're going near
Anion's it. Anion's a negative.
We're not going to it, we're going near it.
This is it then.
I think it's we are actually going to the library.
Yeah, the library.
Near.
The library near
Gar Anion.
Yeah.
That looks like a library, obviously. Where are you guys gone?
I'm just outside of Garion.
See me?
Yeah, we can see getting attacked.
Yeah.
So why didn't, if this is the library, why didn't they say, go to the library next to the palace?
I don't know.
This doesn't look like a library, there's no books.
No. It looked grand, so...
There's no books, this is no library.
Okay.
Is there any note in there?
No.
Library must be around here somewhere.
A search. Redstone torch. I'm not going to use that, am I?
Tables.
Books. We want to look for books.
Oh, I've completely lost you now.
I'm not very far.
Oh, spider!